some of the pigments that you all have and how you use them. Just paper down. Show you this one.